we were filming the afternoon, and then the news that she had died in the evening, and my reaction, it surprised me. I mean, I was sort of inconsolable that night, and then was trying to come to terms with, why am I feeling so distraught? But of course, I've been living with her for 2.5 years, and so that was understandable in a way.